Hi guys, we're going to teach you a really fun game today. It's a recall game and it's called Thunder. Fun and under is what it stands for, okay? So really simple, you're going to get a treat, you're going to throw it in between your legs and the dog is going to chase after it, okay? It's great for recall because what it means is when the dog is running in between your legs, he's not losing any speed. He doesn't have to slow down to get to you. So it really increases the speed on a recall. So you're going to start by throwing a treat away from you. And when your dog turns round, you're going to throw the treat in between your legs. And then again, in between your legs. And same again. Really easy. Dogs tend to catch on to it really, really, really quickly. So the next stage in this game would then be to increase the distraction. So play it in a different environment, which is going to be the next video that you're going to see. Yeah.